Good morning, sir. My name is Shagun Singh.
My name is Harshit. We both are from 5th class.
This is the model of wind turbine, and I will say it about it. A wind turbine is nothing but it is a wind energy converter which converts the wind's kinetic energy into electrical energy. These are manufactured in a wide range of vertical and horizontal axis. The smallest turbines are used for applications such as battery charging and auxiliary power such as boats and caravans and even to power traffic warning signs. Now my friend Harshit will say about it.
Large wind turbines help to produce more electricity when they are connected to generators. In our India only we have valleys and coasts having wind turbines are called wind farms. Germany, UK, USA and the Netherlands are having the wind turbines.
Now I will say you the parts of it. This is called the rotor blades, which are 39 meters long, and this is called nacelle, which is turbine housing. And this is the tower, and this is the foundation. These are connected to this, and now it will light up. When the wind comes, it just like rotates, and then the electricity passes. As you can see that it is rotating, so the light is powering up. It is getting on. Light can be shown from here. And the uses of it are that as I told you before that the wind turbines converts the electrical that kinetic energy into electric mechanical energy. This mechanical energy can be used for specific tasks such as grinding grains or pumping water. The generator can convert the mechanical energy into electricity, which are used to power the homes, businesses and schools, etc. Thank you.